It looks nice. I hope I can use it. Thanks. You never know. This ring will make me feel like we're together. Always. This sword will do nicely. It looks nice. I hope I can use it. What just happened? Oh no, I feel strange. What is happening?
That junk's for old folks. This is rare. My friends will be jealous. Thank you.
This is all mine!
A man must sharpen his mind as well as his blade.
Look at me! Do you like what you see? Lord Nobunaga is worthy of my life. My body and my mind belong to him.
No one shall stand in the Lord's way. Jubei, you and that hateful woman, Takajo, must die! Ha!
Here we go. I'll go to Yaku Village and kill her. The chase is on!
Damn.
Judomura, I can handle this.
You need to go!
Thank you. Jubei! What happened?
The first time we met, she revealed that she was my mother. And told me about my father.
One day, I met your father and fell in love with him at first sight. It was destiny.
This woman told me that it is the Yagyu clan's mission to stop the demons when they rise up to the surface. For this, the chief of the Yagyu clan had an affair with a woman from the Oni clan, and they had a baby of Oni origin. A long time ago, the Oni on Earth and the demons of the underground fought a great war. In the end, the demons won, and the Oni were scattered. I never knew my mother, so a woman appeared all of a sudden and claimed to be my mother, and stated that I have the blood of the Oni clan. I can't just accept it immediately.
Jubei.
But if it's true, if this is my destiny, I'll accept it. I'll be this Oni warrior, and I will destroy the demons!
Thank you.
Wow! Is this what they call a pocket watch?
Thank you.
What's wrong with you?
Jubei, you told me that she is still your mother, even if she is from the Oni clan. Do you really believe that?
I was raised without knowing who my mother was. Now that I've met her, I can take comfort in the knowledge that I was never alone.
But what if they weren't related by blood? Would they still truly feel like mother and child?
What? Or you? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Thank you.
you all right?
Thank you.
are skilled at escaping, Jubei.
Damn you!
You are so cute when you're angry! I shall have fun with you behind my lord's back.
Wait! Jujudorma! He's mine!
Can't get enough of me, huh?
I told you I'd be back. I'm immortal! Now, less talk and more chop!
Wait a second, Gingham Fats! This cute little man is mine to play with!
No, I claim his life!
All right, you go first. I know you'll lose again anyway.
How dare you, stupid woman! I'll win this time!
This will be our last battle.
Prepare yourself!
Thank you.
See you later.
Huh!
got bored since you kept me waiting. Now I'm going to play with you for a very long time. Are you ready for me?
Give it up. No man would ever want to play with a nasty thing like you.
Ugh, how dare you? I'll show you what nasty means. Hyah!
Demons will be destroyed.
See you.
Your eyes betray you.
What?
Your eyes reveal that you are thrilled to encounter a man who is stronger than you.
Whatever.
So, let's get started. My name is Gogandontis, the greatest swordsman of all demons.
So you say.
giving up? We were just getting started.
Jubei!
Keep back!
My lady, how shameful to be saved by her twice. Well, I guess you can't help it. So, let's postpone this game for now. But, maybe we can begin a new game. Lord Nobunaga is going to attack Odani Castle.
Huh?
What?
It is only a matter of time before Odani Castle falls. What will you do?
We have to stop the bleeding. Hold on a minute.
Don't worry.
It's done. Keep still. While I go and explore this island, I have to do something before Odani Castle falls.
You don't have to do this alone.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. How can this be?
I'd like to express my thanks to you for saving my son. I have a favor. Find the sacred flute and give it to Jubei.
Sacred flute?
It is a secret instrument handed down in our Oni clan. With the instrument, he could compete with that demon swordsman. Find the sacred flute.
Then, I will find it for Jubei.
I'm glad to hear that. Thank you, Oyu.
Thank you. Ready.
This is the sacred flute.
Thank you.
Jubei, how's your wound?
Oh, it's fine.
That's good. Jubei, I brought this at your mother's request.
My mother?
Even in the afterlife, she thinks of you. You can defeat the demons, and even Nobunaga with it. Use it to avenge your mother.
Will you?
Jubei!
Hmm?
I discovered the truth about Oyu. She just happens to be... Someone's coming! I'll handle this, you go on ahead!
Kotaro!
Hurry! It's you. I know who you are. You're an agent from the Oda clan. You can fool Jubei, but you can't fool me. I don't know what you're planning, but you better stop hanging around Jubei. I'll let you live if you leave now.
No! You've got it all wrong!
Shut up!
You have to believe me! Just listen for a moment. Please, believe me!
Wait!
Ha!
Shubei.
What is it?
I cannot stay with you anymore.
Huh? What do you mean?
I
Watch out! Huh!
Oyu, what were you going to say?
Oh, no. Forget it. It was nothing.
Oyu!
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Or you?
Jubei. It's fascinating. It's beautiful. I can feel its energy. This sound cleans my soul and warms my heart. No, thank you. It's too big for me.